going into that game, I'll be honest, I was one of the many, certainly all, most of us on NFL Network's desk that thought the home field situation really wasn't much of anything because the Chiefs were home all week too, you know, because of the pandemic and there wouldn't be a ton of fans. And even the fans that are in there, you know, there it would be 50-50 split. But Michael Irvin's like, no. That these guys for the Bucs do not, will not, cannot look at this field the same way again or want to look at this field the same way again if the Chiefs are celebrating on it and winning a championship and that they will never let that happen. And I'm wondering if he was onto something, Levante.
Yeah, it was a different level of motivation. You know, first time in history, a team is playing their home stadium for the Super Bowl. And definitely coming out, walking to the practice field, you could see the stadium and you see people putting up the Super Bowl signs and stuff like that. So it definitely added an extra little motivation. And understanding what they did to us the first game on that field, you know, it was like, man, we can't let that happen again. This moment right here, this is it. You know, whatever you gotta let it all out, you know, for this football game right here. And then to do it in your home stadium, you know, it definitely added a different type of juice level for our performance.
But you were going to let the Chiefs win on your turf is really what Michael was saying. It was just that's the end of that. Oh, like, that was not was that discussed?
No, that was not an option right there. That was not an option. We just had to go out and just, you know, play our best brand of football. But for another team that is basically like, I mean, they did it in the regular season, but this is a whole different level right here.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.